Harry, wait.
What did you just say, boy?
You had the chance to set things right, Albert. Mary was here.
You've been reading my dead wife's diary. How dare you?
Albert is not what you think. Don't point that gun at me.
You, along with that bloody wife of mine, have taken this far enough!
Albert! What on earth are you doing? Put that gun away this instant.
And you, always telling me what to do. I'm sick of it. Sick of it!
Whoa.
Now the bloody journalist. Why can't you people just leave me alone?
Just everybody calm down.
You're a worthless, pathetic little man, Albert. How can you behave like this in front of our guests? Have you lost your mind?
You're worthless, Albert. You're pathetic, Albert. Shut up! Just shut up!
Put the gun away, Albert. We can figure this out.
There's nothing more to figure out. I'm going to do something I should have done a long time ago.
Promises they can't keep it.
Alright, Munz. What do we got?
A Miss Catherine Bowden, sir. Aged 34. Suffered a real bad meltdown after the death of her daughter.
Status?
Unresponsive. At least, she doesn't answer to her name anymore, sir.
What exactly do you mean, Munz?
Well, sir. As far as this lady is concerned, she isn't Catherine Bowden at all.
Get to the point, Munz.
Sir. She refers to herself as Xavier Gold.
A simple case of split personality disorder.
If only it were that easy. She only goes by this Xavier Gold character. Keeps yelling to the nurses how she, or should I say he, has been locked up for years and is now free.
Interesting. Sounds like the trauma this woman suffered has triggered a psychological personality switch. This Xavier character could be linked to someone she knows, or even something as simple as someone she saw on television. We see this all the time, but a gender cross, that's interesting. Xavier, I'd like to ask you a few questions.
He does not ask. He does not tell.
I see. Where are you from, Xavier? Something funny there, Xavier? What the?
Whoa. Security.